Crews in Providence investigating an early morning house fire broke out just before 4 in the morning at a home on Fairmount Avenue in the Mount Pleasant section of the city. Right now, no word on any injuries or what may have caused that fire.